guys. This is Brick Customs, and hope you like the new mock intro. Start doing that now because I feel the need, you know? So, yeah. As of this, I've completed my ATST Walker, specifically, the first order ATST or Alterate Scout Walker, as many people know it, it's called ATST, but that's the scientific name, I guess. But yeah, so as you saw the intro of this thing, or the teaser, it could say two pilots. I didn't have the pilots in there because I just wanted to show you the interior. But the interior is also detailed. And the whole mock is really just made of a detail. And I like it. I like it a lot. And as of instructions, no instructions for this mock because it's just too big. And it takes time, I guess, to film it, and I don't want to break this up again, build any. It was a pain to get the panels on the side to line up perfectly, and just posing it, it's just a great matter of time. So, let's look at, wait. Before we look at the inside, let's look at the outside. Here you can see three of its guns, I guess. The chin gun, the two side guns, the one side machine gun thing, and the detonator, or pulse thing. Pulse detonator, launcher, I guess. Something with detonators, I don't know. But, if you can see, the little, the ropes, I guess, and if you bring it up, here you could see the wires, I guess, and see this black thing? It's supposed to represent the head where it's connected. Like the little pipe thing. And I got that idea, if you know him on a site, I guess. I think it's Flickr, I guess. And he goes by the name of another goal or goal. And I got that design from him. Just that. And this is my own creation. So it's my mock. I created it. But the fueling or pipe thing was taken from Goal. And this is my second mock. I've built an ATST, not as good as this one, a terrible ATST, but it could sit two pilots, but I'll show you guys if I still have a picture, but a long time ago, it was last year, 2019, but in the start of it when I didn't have a channel, but I'll see if I still have a picture. And yeah, so let's take a look in the inside of this whole mock. And to show, it has the little thing, but you can't really sit a pilot there. It's just, see there. But the real thing is this. And it has detail and detail, guys. It's so detailed. And the gun holders are right here. I don't know if you can see them. They're black, but can't shine any light on this thing. Okay, and here's some control panels, and here's the large control panel. So yeah, so I'm just gonna take my minifig, because I don't have any pilots right now. So I can just fit that in there. I'm gonna take my other pilot. Well, it's not technically a pilot, but it's an executioner. Anyway, it works. It works fine. So here you have all two pilots in the cockpit, and boy, it looks neat. Neat, I tell you. Here's the little grills that are supposed to be there. And if you can see here, let me raise the camera up a little bit. Can see here, I got that little nudge thing right, but this is supposed to be a little thin, but I couldn't find any pieces for that because they don't exist. Because it's supposed to be a little teeny tiny gap. I guess this does it, but doesn't do well. So yeah. So here we have the back detail, and it looks very nice. And I couldn't really get a good glance of this thing, like these panels, but this is the best I can do. I was gonna leave them blank with those 1x1x2 circular 2x2 circular pieces, but set to add some detail. And yeah. And here I got the little things right here. Right. If you're wondering, I did have the correct pieces for this, but they're supposed to go there. There's some gray parts in this area. It's supposed to be like a gray part right here, but I chose best to not to include it. So yeah. A few things are missing from this mock. Like if I don't have the correct interior, that's because well, I couldn't really find any good pictures for it. And I did the best I could. There's some visual images and some concept images. I just used those. Don't really find any good images of a first order ATST looks like. And I kind of used some interior space of the Imperial ATST, so yeah. But I think the feet, if I bring it down, the feet look kind of weird, but they're supposed to be like that. There's some engine pieces or like some little wheel pieces over there, I don't know. And some slope that comes up, but then down, and then this like folds. I don't know, it's kind of hard to explain, but there it is. And yeah, this mock is really good. And if you see right here, wait, never mind. Actually, see right here, there's some like little clips, like the clips on the side, those actually represent the little. There were some handlebar pieces that go there, but if you see in some other images, there's this little clip that sticks out. I don't know what's it for, but that's what that supposed to represent. So yeah. And the hardest part about this mock was those pieces, the side pieces. You see that T-joint? Super hard to get those to line up. A pain, guys. But as they say, it turned out to be very detailed, like good looking first order ATST. And I have big plans for this in the future. And if you didn't, my last video was like my last mock was supposed to be like a bunker scene. Well, I said at the end of the video I was gonna make something bonus, And I think this is the bonus, the ATST. I said, if, I don't really remember because, well, I think I said a bonus and it didn't mention an ATST. So here's the bonus. If not, I have another bonus plan. And it's really good. And I'm kind of sad that if this walker wasn't in. The Rise of Skywalker was really devastated, but got about 30 to 40 seconds of screen time in The Last Jedi. But yeah, and it's a new year for me. It's a whole year for me, I guess. I just started halfway or a quarter, but I plan on reaching at least 300 subscribers by the end of 2020, and I see it possible because, yeah. I might make an LLD file or a file for this mock, but so you can build it, but kinda. It'll be work, but I'll do it. Maybe. That's not a promise, but I'll do it. Maybe, of course. But anyway. It's good to hear from my voice. I'm kind of sick, so yeah. So anyway, hope you enjoyed this video, and yeah, I have big plans for 2020. So yeah, subscribe if you haven't. Tune in, join, and oh yeah, and our Discord is like really growing. I'm really surprised by that. So, yeah. So, as anyways, thank you for watching, and I hope you have a great day. Peace.